portal. I haven't done this in a bit.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
To be honest, I didn't just realize that would work.
Part of a previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. Subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
I didn't want that side. Loading. Doors opening.
The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
I didn't mean to right click. Oh god damn it. That's just not that far to go. So right click there.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true.
If it's 18, I can't remember, look out. Is it 18? No, 17 or 16.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck. Testing apparatus destroyed.